My name is Jordan, and I'm Lakota and Nez Perce. I'm also Hopi and Mojave, and I lead a team called Global Outsourcing at Pinterest. You're about to get started with PlayLab, which is a tool that lets you make your own stories and games by writing code. PlayLab has a bunch of characters you can pick called actors. Actors can move, say things, and interact with each other. Your code lets you control the actors, add sounds and backgrounds, score points, and more. You'll drag code blocks into your workspace to build programs. Code that you connect to the orange when run block will make things happen as soon as you press the run button. To make your program react when someone plays with it, you're going to use events. These blocks are called event blocks. When we code with events, we're telling the computer to wait for something to happen and then respond right away. The code connected to an event block runs when the player presses a key, taps or clicks an actor, or when one actor touches another actor. Event blocks can go anywhere in your workspace. They never connect to the when run block, so it's okay to leave them off to the side. Take your time and think carefully about how you want your program to work. When you're finished, you'll have something special that you can share with others. Now, what do you want to create?